my desire to help raise awareness for mental illness and also to help to eradicate the stigma that goes along with mental illness for so many people that have those diseases, those disorders. I started looking at statistics, and 1 in 5 people in Utah suffer from some kind of mental illness, from severe clinical depression to schizophrenia and many, many other things. I decided that I would paint 50 portraits and try to do it in a period of 2 years. And they were going to be large-scale portraits, so that you would have to really look at the face. It would confront you, be larger than life. And that proportionately, out of that 50, if 1 in 5 were, you know, statistically would have mental illness of some kind, there would be 10 amongst that group. When I originally chose to do these different models, I was thinking about differences in age, ethnicity, gender, you know, and I tried to do kind of across the board a sampling of a community. The first thing that I did is I would interview the person. I'd invite them to my studio. We talk, I take pictures. They tell me a little bit about themselves, and then I was able to, from the photographs that I took, I would paint the actual canvases. I asked anyone that felt comfortable to send me their stories and their experiences in relation to mental illness, which are going to be part of the exhibit.